Well, hey, folks. Thanks for following me over here. And I'm going to do a song by... Excuse me, a little dry today. I'm going to do a song by Texas songwriter Robert Earl Keen. Let me make sure I'm recording. I seem to be. So let's see how we do. This song is called Merry Christmas from the Family. Mom got drunk and Dad got drunk at our Christmas party. We were drinking champagne punch and homemade eggnog. Sister brought a new boyfriend. He was a Mexican. We didn't know what to think about him till he sang Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad. Brother Ken brought his kids with him, the three from his first wife, Lynn, and the two identical twins from his second wife, Mary Nell. Of course, he brought his new wife, Kate, who goes on and on about AA. Chain smoking while the stereo plays Noel, 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 the first Noel. Carve the turkey, put the ball game on. Make margaritas when the eggnog's gone. Send somebody to the quick sack store. We need some ice and an extension cord. Can of bean dip and some diet rights. Box of tampons, some Marlboro Lights. Hallelujah, everybody say cheese. Merry Christmas from the family. Drove from Harlingen. I can't remember how I'm kin to them. Tried to plug the motorhome in and they blew out our Christmas lights. But Cousin David knew just what went wrong, so we all waited out on the lawn. He threw a breaker and the lights came on and we sang Silent Night, Silent Night. Carve the turkey, put the ball game on. Make Bloody Marys, cause we all want one. Send somebody to the stop and go. We need some celery and a can of fake snow. A bag of lemons and some diet Sprites. A box of tampons, some Salem Lights. Hallelujah, everybody say cheese. Merry Christmas from the family. Sorry, I hope that wasn't too reverent for you. So this next song is one that I wrote, and it was long ago when my son was just a little baby. And I'd been strumming my guitar soft, a little lullaby to put him to sleep. And it was nigh on to Christmas time, and I just wrote this little song. but I outright stole the first lyric from an old R&B song that I had in the back of my head somewhere. I knew I was stealing it, and then I tried to look it up and I couldn't find it. So I'm not exactly sure who wrote it. It might have been Charles Brown. It's from an old song, an old R&B song. Some of you will recognize it, so don't think I'm plagiarizing. I've never recorded this song. I only play it once a year at Christmas time, and I've never really figured out the arrangement on it. So it's just a little song. It's just a little lullaby. It's called Merry Christmas, Sweetheart. I wrote it for my wife. My ex-wife. Merry Christmas, sweetheart. You sure been good to me. I ain't had a drink all morning, baby, but I'm all lit up, just like a Christmas tree. Merry Christmas, sweetheart. Every gift you bring, you are the only one I need. I'm the man who has everything. Merry Christmas, sweetheart. The ground is white with snow. With every passing season, I just love you more and more. And Merry Christmas, sweetheart. God's blessed us every day, sent you here to me, my dear, and I love you all the way. So Merry Christmas, sweetheart. Look at our baby child, moving tiny hands in sleep, while all the while I sit and I smile, and through the bedroom window one star is shining bright, and the heavens drape like a velvet over us on this silent night. The heavens drape like a velvet cape over us on this silent night. Something like that. Anyway, I hope you've got somebody to wish a Merry Christmas, sweetheart, to. And if not, we'll keep each other company. All right. Take care of yourselves. Merry Christmas. And if I don't see you, Happy New Year.